America's heartland, we've got nighttime baseball from Kauffman Stadium in Kansas City. A good matchup here for you tonight between the New York Yankees and the Kansas City Royals. It's baseball on the show, and it's coming up next. So now here is DJ LeMahieu, and we are set for baseball here this evening. Here comes the 1-2. And a very comfortable 81 degrees as we get things started this evening. He's ready with the 2-2 pitch. Swung on and hit deep to left center. This one has a chance. But that'll stay in the park as it's off the wall. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out.
Batting second, the right fielder, number 99. Aaron.
So now to the plate, Aaron Judge. And it's a ball and two strikes now to Aaron Judge. Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. Here's Joey Gallo now. LeMahieu leads off second with one gone in the inning. A ball and two strikes now. Here comes the 1-2. He swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. And now Giancarlo Stanton, runner in scoring position with two gone. One and one. Here it is. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. There's the fastball that gets the lower part of the zone called for a strike. Swing and a miss at one in the dirt. And the throw to first ends the inning. So stepping in is Whit Merrifield. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Fouled off. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Gardner on the move. And he tracks it down. Nice play for the first out. So bases are empty with one gone. And that'll bring in one of the best on-base percentage players in the game, Carlos Santana. One and two now as that one's fouled off. And he chased it in the dirt. Sanchez recovers, and he makes the throw to first. Santana is retired, two down now.
Batting third.
And now here is Salvador Perez. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first. Popped up. Rizzo has room in foul territory. No problem with this one, and the inning is over. Anthony Rizzo stands in now as it'll be 5, 6, and 7 due up to kick off the second inning. Here comes the 3-1 pitch. And that misses for ball four. So it's a leadoff walk here to start the second. Next it'll be Gary Sanchez. First chance for him here with a man on following the leadoff walk. Hot shot on the ground is short. And that finds its way through for a base hit. In now, Gleyber Torres. In the dirt here, throw to third, and he's called out on a close play at third. No score here as we play inning number two. And a big swing and a miss here, two strikes.
Hey,
And he gets under this one a bit as this is lifted into center field. Taylor is there now, and he has it, two gone. Now to bat, Gio Urshela. Opportunity for him here to pick up that runner from second with two away.
Urshela.
Ready with the 2-1. Now a ball lying toward the gap in left center. And this is going to find the gap as it heads for the waterfall and extra bases. He's in at second safely as they jump ahead with a run scoring on the play.
Batting up, the center fielder, number 11, Brett Gardner.
At the plate now, Brett Gardner hit in the air down the right field line. Long run for the right fielder. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side. Last half of the second set to go, and up next, the exciting left-handed bat of Andrew Benintendi. Can't keep the weight back, and he falls behind 1-2. Into the windup and the pitch. And it's fouled away. The 2-2 one more time. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Gallo comes on and makes the catch in shallow left for route number one. So one out and nobody aboard. And that'll bring up Hunter Dozier. Yankees lead this 1-0 here in inning number two. High in the air down the right field line. Judge is on the move. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. Next will be the designated hitter, Ryan O'Hearn, trying to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. 1-1.
Two ball, one strike, a count.
Two and two.
Two ball, two strike.
Three and two to the Royals' designated hitter. Michael Taylor would be next. Now a swing, and O'Hearn sends this one high in the air and out to deep right field. And gone! An absolute bomb.
Not every home run is exactly the same. That ball was absolutely destroyed.
Plate now, Michael Taylor. And he'll come back with one in the dirt as the count moves to 2-1 now. Here's a big swing and a miss on the fastball, 2-2.
When I broke into the league, not many guys were throwing that elevated fastball with that much velocity on it. The game has changed.
Throw cleanly into first, and that ends the inning. Set for the start of the inning, and that'll bring up DJ LeMahieu. Now the 1-1 pitch. Waves and misses for strike number two. There's a ball ripped toward the gap in left center. Legs churning, he's headed for second. And the Yankees are in business here. It's a leadoff double.
Now back, right fielder, Aaron Judge.
Stepping in now, Aaron Judge. Change up just off the black, and it's 2-1. skied into straightaway right. And that's taken in straightaway right. Will he try from second? So that brings up the big bat of Joey Gallo. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. LeMahieu stands at third with one gone in the inning. And this one's low here, so the count swells to 3-1.
They know the threat this guy poses at the plate. I know it's a 3-1 in this situation right here, but I cannot believe for the life of me this pitcher is going to come anywhere near the middle of the zone.
Oh, and this is swung on and missed. Four strikeouts already, and that's out number two.
The bat.
Digging in now for the Yankees, Giancarlo Stanton. He went down on strikes in his last at-bat.
Yeah, he's got to put that one behind him, especially with runners.
We'll have to press pause as that strike three to retire the side. Bottom of the inning now, and next will be a speed threat in the form of outfielder Edward Olivares. Now the 1-1 pitch. Grounder hit hard down the first baseline. And he is in there.
He's safe.
Batting ninth, the shortstop, Nicky Lopez.
Into the box now, Nicky Lopez. 1-2, the count of the Royals shortstop. Line drive to center field, and that's in there. Base hit. The runner from second crosses the plate. It's now a 2-1 ball game.
The batter number 15, second baseman,
into the box, Whit Merrifield.
Oh,
not an easy pitch to lay off of, but he did somehow, and he's got it to 3-1. On deck, Carlos Santana. Hit down the line at first. Rizzo was there. Torres at the bag. On to Rizzo, but a little slow in developing as they'll just get the one out.
How bad?
Now at the plate here is Carlos Santana. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. Throw over to first. A dive, but he's back. And another throw over. And a dive, but he's back in there. Here's the 3-1. There's a fastball called for a strike on the inside corner. There's ball four. Here's the catcher, Salvador Perez. 0-for-1 after a pop-out in foul territory his first time through.
Yeah, Matt, he's got to make an adjustment right here. His swing definitely broke down, dropped his back shoulder, and thus the result was a terrible pop-up foul.
Ball even at 2-2. From the belt, the pitch. Swing and a miss as he ran that two-seamer right by him for the second out. Now to the plate, here is Andrew Benintendi. Two on, two out for him here in the third. A bouncer to the left side. Throw over to LeMahieu at second, and that'll do it. All set for the start of the fourth. And next to bat will be the first baseman, Anthony Rizzo. Here comes the 1-2. Misses for the second ball. Hit hard towards the hole. And the throw on to first will take care of him. So he's thrown out by the only man standing on the left side of the infield. One away.
the catcher.
So bases are empty with one out now, and that'll bring up Gary Sanchez. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. The 2-2 one more time.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
Santana's got it. Throw gets him, two down. Next up will be Gleyber Torres. Flew out in his only at-bat so far.
Torres.
And he fires a fastball now for a called strike two.
He's in complete command of his two-seamer right now. It's got great movement, great depth, running all over the place. This offense is going to have a tough time.
3-2 pitch is a called third strike down in the zone. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth, and set to go is the third baseman, Hunter Dozier. Now look out as that pitch sends him tumbling to the ground. Two and two to Hunter Dozier. Here now the 2-2. High and deep down the left field line, but this will wind up being a foul ball. The next 3-2 is blasted out to left center. This one's deep and not coming back. Gone! Standing in now, Ryan O'Hearn. And that misses, 2-1.
Well, I'll tell you, if he wants to turn things around, that pitch is one he's going to have to start locating a lot better.
Hit hard down the line. And a slider runs in on him as he has to lean out of the way. Michael Taylor is on deck. Smoke toward the hole. LeMahieu's got it. On to first, so a good bounce back pitch there as he gets the ground ball for the first out. Next to stand in is Michael Taylor. He's 0-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Oh, that hit him. Let's hope he's okay. Safe after the recovery throw. Good effort, but now we have to wonder whether or not he's going to be okay.
The right fielder.
So now to the plate, Edward Olivares. He swings and misses. Throw down. Way late, and he's in there easily at second. Here now the 2-2. And the runner's breaking for third. And there's a line drive base hit to left field. And this will not be close, and the run will score easily.
The batter number 8. Shortstop.
At the plate now, Nicky Lopez. Pitch misses low. The throw down. And it skips in as he steals the bag easily. He's set, and the 3-1 pitch. This is on the ground over to first. And he'll take this one to the bag for the out. But meanwhile, the runner will move up 90 feet to third base. So it's back to the top of the order now.
Second
base. Merrifield will dig in at the plate. Now the 1-1 pitch. Popped him up. Sanchez over to his left, and that ends the inning. Into the box, Gio Urshela. He doubled his last time up.
And he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing mode. A lot of pitches, you'll swing at the rosin bag. I love the fact that he was able to work a double in last at bat. Let's see if we get more of the same right here.
And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away.
Now batting.
Now one down with the bases empty. And up next, the left-handed hitting Brett Gardner. And it's one and two.
Man, this guy's in a good groove right now. Seven straight retired. He's locked in.
Left side, but well foul. Fifth inning here in a 4-1 ball game. He takes strike three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. Back to the top of the order now, and that'll bring in DJ LeMahieu. The 2-2 is swung on and missed, strike three. Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and that'll bring in one of the best on-base percentage players in the game, Carlos Santana. And this will be fouled away. The 2-2. He swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. So one down, no one aboard. And up next, the former World Series hero, Salvador Perez. And this one's going to bounce up to the plate. An easy take there. And it's 3-1 now. Andrew Benintendi is on deck. And the good fastball there finds the zone as the count goes full now. 3-2. Looking to punch him out again. The pitch. And a fastball swung on and missed as they set him down for the second time here tonight.
Now batting.
So two are gone now in the Royal fifth. And with it brings the left-handed swinging Andrew Benintendi. And here's a fastball not close as he runs it to 2-1 now. Oh, and not an easy pitch to lay off of, but he did somehow, and he's got it to 3-1.
This is a good at-bat so far here with two away. If you're going to go down 1-2-3, at least make the guy work for it. He's doing that, and he's even gotten himself into a good hitter's count now.
Now the 3-2 pitch. Swing and a ball hard hit toward deep right. And that ball gets down out near the wall and should be extra bases. And he'll coast into second here with a two-out double.
Now batting, third baseman, Hunter Dozier.
At the plate, Hunter Dozier swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Kyle Zimmer takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound.
Number 45.
Here's big Aaron Judge. He comes in 0-for-2 thus far.
This is where the pressure starts to build a little bit on an offense. It's not late enough. I mean, you don't have to start panicking right now, but this is where you're looking for someone to light a spark to get back in this game.
Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. Next to hit is Joey Gallo. He went down on strikes last time up.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Got him! And he goes down on strikes for the third time. And digging into the batter's box next will be Giancarlo Stanton. He's hoping to avoid the hat trick. He struck out in each of his first two plate appearances so far. And he fouls this one off. Breaking ball there is down. Good job of laying off. It's back to 2-2. And he gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. And Santana will put the squeeze on this one, and the inning is over. Ladies, Jonathan Loaisiga enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth.
For the Yankees, number 43.
Now to the plate, Ryan O'Hearn. Perhaps he can drive another one out of the park just like he did back in the second. A ball and two strikes, here it is. Hit down the third baseline. Here's another 1-2. Swing and a miss there as the breaking ball takes care of him for the first out. Next to dig in, Michael Taylor. A hit and two tries for him so far.
Taylor.
High in the air down the right field line. Heading after it is Judge. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. The batter will be Edward Olivares. Singled homer run in his last time up. Sixth inning. 4-1 is our score. Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. Another full count pitch home. Fly ball out toward left center field. He's under it, and that ends the inning. And that'll bring Anthony Rizzo to the plate. He bounced out last time up. Now the 2-1. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. And a good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning. Now one gone here in the Yankee seventh. And the next to bat, the Dominican-born catcher Gary Sanchez. Fouled away. The 1-2. High and deep down the left field line. And that will end up a foul ball. Another 1-2 delivery. Now a fastball taken outside here as it moves it to 2-2 now.
We just saw a fastball right there. I would not be shocked if he tries to get this guy to go fishing right here and drops a little off-speed pitch in the dirt.
And Santana able to stay with it here for out number two.
Now batting.
So the next to bat will be Gleyber Torres. He's 0-2 thus far in this one. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. On that fastball is too much for him there, 1-2.
Hey, you want someone sometimes to rattle the bat rack, but also the guy on the mound's got to eat too. They're executing their pitches out there. It's going to be tough to score some runs.
He'll try again, 1-2. Now a fastball swung on and missed, and that is out number three.
Seventh inning stretch.
Now into the box, Nicky Lopez grounded out in his last at bat. Got him reaching there, strike two.
Ooh-wee. That was some smoke right there. High fire right on by.
To first. Rizzo is there. Throw to first is in time for the first out. One man gone now for KC in the seventh. And that'll bring up the second baseman with Merrifield. Skied into straightaway right. Judge is under this one. Two gone. Next up, Carlos Santana. In his career against this pitcher, just a couple of matchups, no hits and two at-bats. Set to deal on 2-2. Popped up. Urshela has a play. And he makes the play to end the inning.
Your
Scott Barlow
please.
Has been summoned from
now
the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 58, Scott.
Digging in will be Gio Urshela. 1-for-2 with a double on the ledger so far. Breaking ball, and he gets him to chase it in the dirt. And the throw is there to record the first out. So next to bat will be Brett Gardner, 0-for-2 on his line thus far. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. And he'll come back with one in the dirt as the count moves to 2-1 now.
Got to find a way to scratch at least one across. You do not want to take on the monster closing the game down three.
Now a swing and he pops him up. This is right out in front of the mound. And this is taken in for the second out. So the lineup flips over and digging in, DJ LeMahieu for his career in this matchup. Not a big sample size, 0 for 1. The 3-2 pitch. He is swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Clay Holmes is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 35. Clay.
And up steps Salvador Perez. He was sat down on strikes in his last at bat. Tried to bury one down and away, but it's a full count now, 3-2.
Looked to me like he tried to do way too much on that 2-2 pitch. You don't have to come into the zone on that count, but a pitch that far outside isn't going to tempt anyone to swing.
Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. This is on the ground over to first. Rizzo is there, and a good throw gets him one gone. And that'll bring up the left-handed hitting Andrew Benintendi.
Andrew.
Eighth inning. 4-1 is our score. Easy take there on the sinker, well off the outside. Sliced hard on the ground. Speared on the dive. The throw. What a way to get it out. Two gone now. That was exceptional.
Now batting, third baseman, Hunter Dozier.
And that brings in Hunter Dozier. A ball and two strikes now.
Yeah, Matt, you see the same pitch three times in a row and you find yourself down 1-2 in the count, your head starts to get on a swivel.
Got him looking, and that'll do it. The inning is over. Greg Holland comes out of the bullpen to shut things down here in the ninth.
Number 35.
All set to start the ninth in this one. Digging in is the outfielder, Aaron Judge.
They look like they're up against it here, down 3 on the road, trying to come back against the closer.
Had a good cut there, but he can't time the breaking ball. That evens us at 2-2.
Hey, boys, you talking about getting your A swing off right here? That's what it looks like. A guy with massive power letting it eat.
Swung on and missed. Really fooled him that time for the first out. One out, nobody on. Ripped on the ground to first. And he'll take this on to first, and they're down to their final out, 2 away. Giancarlo Stanton now, and he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. The 1-1. Good pitch as this is swung on and missed, and now they're down to perhaps their final strike of the evening.
Yeah, guys, he's got so much respect for this guy's fastball, you could tell he was out in front on that slider. I think he goes to the well one more time with that pitch.
Last chance for the Yankees. 3 balls and 2 strikes to the Yankees DH. And now the crowd, estimated at over 29,000, come to their feet. Hit hard on the ground to first. Oh, what a dive. What a play. And just like that, this one is over.
Hey, how about that play to end this thing? That's what you call the icing on the cake. Cherry on top of the sundae. Exclamation point. I love it.
A 4-1 finish in this evening's game. Kansas City led this game from the third inning on and never wavered. Carlos Hernandez gets the W on the mound. So that'll do it for us. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to the new website, theshow.com.
Our final line score tonight. First for the victorious Kansas City Royals. 4 runs, 7 hits, no errors. They left 4 men on base.